see what we've got down here. These battery saws, found something out that may be a reason a lot of them say they don't work in the cold. I got this out yesterday and it wouldn't go, and charged the battery was all the way up, and the moisture that was in the dirt and the shavings around it just needed to be cleaned. So a little food for thought there. All right, watch the bobcat. Watch your front end. All right, that's good. Lock it down.
So we got ourselves another oak back here. This one was already over, but we really needed the capstan winch to get it out. We didn't want to tear down a lot of other stuff. Uh-oh, you want me to hook it on the other side?
Now I'm going to cut this and I want
you see
the one? I'm going to cut this. You're going to go down and pull the other section up.
Sure, I'm just showing you. See over there where the red ribbon is?
Yeah.
Look how it's completely dead. You don't want this hooked when we cut it.
Unhook it.
Alright.
Take it down there. I'm going to cut it again.
There's a bucket.
There's a bucket. There's a bucking log. There's a bucking log. So I'm gonna cut him here and then we'll pull this one up.
inside.
I should pull.
All right, I'll pull that.
Push this one out of the way. Pull this one up right beside it.
All right.
You take it. You can have a top of this one for bagwood there.
Right.
Get that cant rolled over.
Yep.
All right, hold it right there. All right, now we're gonna cut these two. Take a hold.
Here?
Yeah, we can. No, I'm wrong. What you want to do is roll this away from it.
Okay.
You can go ahead and take the Kubota out. I'm gonna be in here with the Bobcat getting this.
Okay. Where have you got the other stacks so I don't get in the way?
They're in the grapple.
Oh, okay. We're gonna grapple them.
I guess you can go up there and turn around and go right back out. for the beast.